It is with great sadness and grief that we announce the passing of our dearly beloved Thomas Bertin, also known as Tito or Iredeem of Bois-d'Enchoiselle, who departed this life at the St. Jude's Hospital on Thursday, February 24, 2022, at approximately 4:49 p.m. He was 52 years old. The funeral service for the late Thomas Bertin, also known as Itor or Iredeem of Bois-d'Enchoiselle, will be announced in a subsequent broadcast. His body now lies peacefully at Crick's Funeral Home, Rivadore-Choiselle. May he rest in peace.